It's time for the Family Feud. Introducing the Buttice family, Gary, Karen, Ralph, Val, and Tom, ready for action. And the Johnson family, Wendy, Heidi, Gretchen, June, and Bob. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. And now, here's the star of the Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Jane Wood, we love you and miss you. Get well soon. Come back and see us. You know, we've got mice here.
Yeah.
All the ladies went like this. You just going down to my dressing room. It was a mice. A mouse. It's in Reagan's cabinet, the meese family. How do we have mice? I mean, shouldn't we? Oh, probably looking for Chuck Barris.
Feed them well.
Yeah. Feed them well?
Yeah.
They didn't get a laugh, did it? Chuck Barris might have, but you screwed it up with the Buttice family, the champ.
Yeah. All right.
Buttice in Italian.
How much money you want? How many dineros?
Boy, this beats a racetrack. $10,889.
Very good. Meet everybody.
I'd like you to meet my family. This is my wife, Karen Buttice.
Hello.
This is Ralph Tashin and his wife, Val. And it's my older brother, Tom.
Who I was very proud of.
Oh, he came through in the clutch.
Came through in the clutch. Very good. Do you have a little boy, Karen?
I have a little boy named Gary and a little girl named Michelle. Hi, Michelle. I love you.
Yeah.
And she loves you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How old is Michelle?
She'll be 3 in June.
I like older women.
Is it really?
No. Why not?
Past your bedtime.
How'd you meet
me? It's funny. We're both from Detroit, Michigan, and we met out here in California. I was having a party down in Manhattan Beach, inviting people over, just come on down and party, and she walked through the door, and I fell in love with her.
See, that's where your joke would work. Feed them right. You had a good idea, you just didn't know where to place it. Sure, time is. Johnsons are here, make them feel at home. Yeah, Linda.
You
want to meet everybody, please?
Certainly, may. This is my sister, Heidi, my other sister, Gretchen,
hello,
my mother, June,
hello,
and my father, Bob.
Hi, Richard.
We're delighted to have you here. What do you do, darling?
I'm a restaurant manager.
Where?
At, can I say?
Of course you can.
I can. At Castanola's in Redondo Beach.
That is seafood?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. Oh, I love seafood.
Fresh seafood.
Yeah?
Yes. Would you like to come down and have some?
Are you in charge of the restaurant?
You bet.
Oh, yeah, I'll come down.
All right.
Do you serve lobster?
I sure do. I'll serve
your
you
plate?
Anything.
Oh, really? Come on, let's go now. You know how this works.
All right.
Come on, let's play the feud. Let's go. One 100 people surveyed. Top 6 answers on the board. You've got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something your neighbor has that you wish you had.
Yeah. A dog.
A dog. What the hell's the matter with you? What, are they rare?
I know.
Wendy was disrobing while we laughed at your... What happened, Wendy? I saw you buttoning
up.
Fine. We'll load that is off my seafood. Something your neighbor has that you wish you had, apart from a very rare dog.
A swimming pool.
Swimming pool. You got it. Everyone does. Play it back.
We'll play, Ricky.
A swimming pool. Off you go. A dog. Why don't you have one? Oh, it costs so much. Hello.
Hi.
Something your neighbor has you wish you had.
A new car.
Okay. New car. How you doing?
Fine.
Is there anything that your neighbor has that you wish you had?
A nice garden.
Yeah?
Yes.
All right, let's take a look. A nice garden. Not there. Okay.
I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Household help.
Oh, yeah?
Good.
Yeah.
Yes.
Household help. H-H. Up there. Huh? Nice to have you here, sir.
Richard.
few strikes on you, something that a neighbor had, you wish you had.
A jacuzzi?
Jacuzzi? Oh. Not there. Hey, $61 up here for you, Gary. Give me the right answer.
All right, Richard. Gonna have to say a boat.
Boat. Did you talk over dog with them, by the way?
Yeah, they didn't like it.
All right. If a boat's there, you get the $61. If not, Wendy and her family get the money. A boat. Yeah. You got it. Three. Five. It's almost as bad as dog, isn't it? Six.
His wife.
I would say me as a neighbor. We'll be back right after this.
It's all in the family.
Snitches. Tattletales.
Yes!
Now we see you in Jack.
No, we don't.
Who is the host of Match Game 74?
Rayburn.
Beat the clock.
Beat the clock.
Buzzer. We're all just one big happy family.
Imagine a lawn vacuum powerful enough to clear the largest lawns clean as a carpet in one pass and compact enough to hang right on the wall. Hitching a cyclone rake to your riding mower gives you 10 times the lifting power, with many times the debris capacity of mowers alone. It makes your toughest spring cleanup easy and cuts overgrown summer lawns down to size in a fraction of the time. When autumn comes, you'll clear the heaviest leaf cover with sitting down ease. And when you're done, the cyclone rake folds flat in a few steps without any tools for space-saving storage right on your wall. We're so confident that you'll love the Cyclone Rake, we'll let you try it risk-free for a full year. Go ahead, put it to the test. If you're not thrilled, return it for a full refund. To learn more, call now for your free information kit. Call 1-800-746-2953. That's 1-800-746-2953. Or visit CycloneRake.com. Call now.
61 there, nothing there. Come on, hide it. How you doing today? Okay. 100 people surveyed, top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that builds your appetite.
Karen. Exercise.
Exercise? Number one. What are you going to do? Play it back.
What do you
want to
do?
Let's
play. You want to play?
We're going to pass.
Gotcha.
All right.
I don't think this is a toughie, so maybe they made a mistake. It's something that builds your appetite, Gretchen.
Well, making love?
Mm-hmm. Boy, that's why I haven't been able to eat lately. Love! Yeah. Come on. Something that builds your appetite. What do you think it is?
Hard work.
There's another double. Hard work! Boom! That's the way to do it. Bob, what do you say, sir? What does build your appetite?
Dancing.
Dancing? Okay. Look at me, I'm dancing. No. Hey. All righty, three answers left, one strike. Pretty windy.
Yeah.
What builds your appetite?
Not eating.
All right, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, I guess that would be good.
I would build it up by
certainly snack. Would, yeah. After 11 or 12 days, you'd be ravenous. Not eating. No, not there. Sometimes logic does not do well on this show. Something that builds your appetite.
Swimming.
Swimming. Yeah. Okay, darling. Swimming's there, all right. If not, third strike. Swim! Not there. $65 up. Hey, go put a child.
Okay, Gary.
All
right, what is it? What is it?
Smelling food.
Can you repeat the question seriously? You want me to do this serious?
Yeah.
You got some nerve. You gave me the answer. Smelling dog up there. Something that builds your appetite.
Smelling food.
Yeah, all right. Excuse me, would I repeat this seriously? The guy who couldn't afford a dog. He envied his neighbor's dog. Smelling food is a great one. That builds your appetite. If it's there, you get the money. In fact, all the money in the show, if not a very even game. Wendy will get the $65. But Wendy, I'll tell you, I think it's a good answer. Smell food. Three. be back right after this.
Jen, how do you do it? Staying so active. I mean, don't you worry about those little leaks we sometimes have?
Well, I discovered Wherever. It's washable, protective underwear, not those disposable pads or paper undergarments. They keep me feeling dry, protected, and confident all day.
Wherever.
Wherever. Washable, protective underwear. It's today's answer for life's leaks, whether occasional or every day. Wherever is real underwear. No pads, no inserts. Each pair can be washed up to 200 times, saving you hundreds compared to disposables.
Disposable panties made me feel so old, and I was embarrassed to be wearing them. Whereas Wherever panties make me feel young, vibrant. I feel sexy.
I could take them off, wash them, and wear them the next day and not have to worry about spending more money getting another pad.
The secret is Wherever's triple woven blend, which traps liquid and creates a protective barrier against wetness and leakage. Look how Wherever's unique dry construction creates a waterproof inner and outer layer, trapping wetness and giving you all-day protection. Men can get back to feeling like their old selves again. And two, Wherever's briefs provide the protection a man needs on the inside with the looks of regular underwear on the outside.
I'm confident. I'm reassured. I've got my life back.
Why would you wear anything else?
Call or go online right now to get your Wherever protective underwear. Three pairs start at just $34.99. That's panties for women or briefs for men. We're so confident that you'll love Wherever. We stand behind every pair with our 100% satisfaction guarantee.
And now it's time for the three-legged race.
Are you in?
With Wherever, I'm always in.
Live life every day with comfort and confidence. Wherever washable protective underwear. Call now.
Call 1-800-330-5135. That's 1-800-330-5135.
Gary and his dog have all the money. 126. Nothing there? Come on, buddy. He's a beauty guy. He's a good guy. Yeah. You're a married man, aren't you?
I am married, yeah.
You married?
No, I'm not.
That's your chance.
Thank you, Ralph. You phrased that very delicately. I was going to work a little cooler. Now's your chance, he said.
You know what I mean? Yeah, go for it all at one time, you know.
The gusto.
Why wait, yeah.
Exactly. You got no money up there. I'd like to give you $10 to start. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that can kill a lively party.
Gun.
Oh. I think you're good. Come here. I think you're good. I swear to you.
I thought you might have.
The cop walks in and he says, was this a lively party before you... Gun, I could be there. Gretchen, wide open here. Something that can kill a lively party.
How about an argument?
There's a goodie. Right. Argument! Yes! What do you mean?
Let's play. We'd like to play.
We've got two for the funny reel. Dog and gun. Something that can kill a lively party.
Boring guests.
Oh,
good answer. Good answer.
Boring guests. Oh.
God.
That was number one. I swear to you.
Huh? God. I'll say a drunken. Oh, a drunk.
Yeah, drunk. Right. Al Drunko. $10. What do you think can kill a lively party?
Party crashers.
Oh, yeah.
Uninvited guests.
Right. You have Hell's Angels ride in the middle of dinner. You're in trouble there. Crashers.
Come on, Heidi.
Give me good answers. I get strikes on them. Something that can kill a lively party.
If someone should get sick at the party.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Good.
Okay.
There you go.
But they're all right. If not, third strike. Sick. Yeah. That's a good one, guys. Gretchen. What does it entail, a lively party?
Lack of conversation.
Okay, Donald, let's take a look. If it's there, okay. If not, get ready. Lack of conversation. Nope. $120 can be yours.
All right. Running out of booze. Running out of liquor.
All righty. Running out of booze gives you a big lead in the game. If not, a very even game, because you get the 120, Wendy. Booze running out of... Yeah. Number six. Ah, yeah. 246, still nothing. Come on, mama. Okay. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that's prohibited on most beaches. Yes.
Sex.
I'll never swim again. Sex. Not there.
Nudity.
Uh-huh. Good. Nudity. Number one answer. Can you play it there?
Yeah. We're playing.
Something that's prohibited on most beaches.
Drinking.
Yeah. I don't mean to infer anything, but every time I come to you, I either get
drunk. Yeah.
Drunk or drinking, isn't it? Looks such a quiet guy. Then. Drinking. Yes, sir.
I got this one this time.
What is it?
It's dogs.
Yes. Dogs. I bet you Gary had that answer already. Particularly dogs with a gun. Right there. Dogs! Now you're rolling along. You get in this game. Something that's prohibited on most beaches.
Litter or trash?
That's
right. Hey, dog. If it's there, you got it all trash. Problems when you're first right, Gretchen?
I'd say fights.
Oh, yeah, all right, Andy. Would the Ali Holmes thing be pro... No, that wasn't a fight, was it? Fights! Come on, it's up to you. Something is prohibited on most beaches.
Demonstrations.
Demonstrations.
Good.
All right. Demonstrations there, all right, and if not, it's your third strike. They get a chance to steal and keep the title if they're correct. Demonstration? 186. Hey, go put it your
hand, go. Let's go, Gary, come on. Okay, swimming out.
Swimming too far out without a lifeguard. Swimming too far. That prohibited?
Yeah.
Well, they can swim out after you and tell you that?
No, but...
They say, hey, come back. It's fine. It's all right with me. Swimming out too far is there. You keep the title. If not, you're in this game. And I got to tell you, I think you're in this game. Swimming out too far, you're in the game. Four. Automobile. 246, 186. Let's go. Come on. There you go. What's your number one? Take care, Dave. There you go. Run out. Letting your hand out, Tom, like a good lad. Dollar values are tripled. This will decide the game. 100 people surveyed. Top three answers on the board. Here's the question. What is the most stressful day of the week?
Sir.
Friday. Friday. Good answer. One answer will beat it.
Monday.
Bob said Monday. You got it.
We'll play.
What is the most stressful day of the week? Comeback City, right here.
Wednesday.
If Wednesday's there, you got it. Wednesday? Nope.
Ivy.
Hi.
Most stressful day of the week. Got 3 seconds.
Right now, it's tonight. Stressful day. Thursday?
Okay, let's look. If it's there, you got it all. Thursday? You had a good shot because it was 7 days, you know, Yeah. Not that I wanted you to leave, but I always love to see an underdog come from that far back and make the win. And we're not sending you away empty-handed. $246 plus $10,889.
Thank you very much.
You're nice people. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You came through like a kid.
Up next, Richard Dawson's not done busting out the kisses yet. More Family Feud is on the way. Then we're busting blocks on Blockbusters. Stay tuned.
Listen up for an amazing offer that can change the way you hear.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. Can you repeat that?
Frustrated with your hearing?
What did he say?
Well, hear better now. Introducing the fully rechargeable MSA30X, a revolutionary device that features the latest microsound amplification technology that can barely be seen. Independently tested to help you hear up to 30 times better. It turns ordinary hearing into extraordinary hearing. MSA30X works by capturing and amplifying sound waves, yet its lightweight ergoacoustic design is discreet. It form fits in and around either ear.
I forget I'm even wearing it.
An MSA30X is powerful. Hear clearly in restaurants. Never miss another word on TV or at the movies.
My wife complains that I have the volume up on the TV too loud.
And I didn't want to be in the same room with them.
Now I can hear everything clearly.
Simply adjust the volume as you desire. Other units use so many batteries and they're difficult to change. But the MSA30X is completely rechargeable. Simply plug it into the wall.
I tried other devices that had batteries, but they were always such a pain to change and so costly. But this is rechargeable, so I figure I save hundreds a year.
Bulky sound amplifiers can cost hundreds, but try MSA30X for just $59.95 and we'll include a cleaning brush and 5 comfort tips. But wait, in this special TV offer, we'll cut the price in half. Now you can hear up to 30 times better for just $29.95. But there's even more. We'll double the offer free. Just pay additional processing and handling. Wear them both, or give one to a loved one. Did you hear that? That's 2 MSA30Xs for just $29.95. The MSA30X Hear Better Now offer. Get 2 for just $29.95.
All I can say is just try it. It could change your life.
To order, you can call 1-800-540-7391. That's 1-800-540-7391. Or you can go to MSA30X.com. Don't wait. Call or click now.
What do you mean I'm not taking the job seriously? Oh, excuse me. I just have to leave right after the show. A fast getaway, as they say.
Well, that was for me. It was your whistle.
Nice thing to say. 15 seconds, please. Name something people have installed by a professional.
The dishwasher.
A good way to wake up fast.
A cold shower.
A living thing that scares people.
Spiders.
Something that often gets unfastened.
Zipper.
A hot beverage.
Coffee.
Very good. What do you think I want to show by professional? Dishwasher, you said? My friend Zip will be pleased to hear that. Survey Zip. 4. Good way to wake up fast. Cold shower. Survey Zip. 33. A living thing that scares people, you said? Survey said.
Oh.
Okay, that's good. Something often gets unfastened, you said. Zipper, I blushed just a little then. Survey said. 21. A hot beverage. Coffee. Survey said. Isn't that good? Here's Gretchen. Come on, Gretchen. 50 points away. Wish you luck. Please remind everyone the answers Heidi gave us, and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something people have installed by a professional.
A television set.
A good way to wake up fast.
An alarm.
A living thing that scares people.
A lion.
Something that often gets unfastened.
Your seatbelt.
A hot beverage.
Hot chocolate.
Turn around. So Something people have installed by a professional. You said a TV? Mm-hmm. Survey said.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess you plug those in, don't you?
Yeah, I suppose.
Telephone, number one answer. Good way to wake up fast. You said? Alarm, survey said. Where are they? That's good. Cold shower, number one. Living room scares people. You said the dreaded lion. Survey said. They scare me, I'll tell you. Snake. Snake, number one answer. Something that often gets unfastened. You said? Seatbelt. You need 18 points for the money. Survey said. Six. Zipper was number one. And then a hot beverage. You said hot chocolate. Coffee was number one, but you only need 12 points for $5,000. Survey said. We'll be back right after this.
Tired of food sticking to the pan? You try to scrape it, and then you scratch it. You may as well trash it. Not anymore. Hi, Chef Daniel Green here with Gotham Steel, the newest technology in non-stick cookware made with ceramic and super strong titanium. Stronger than ever before. It's literally like cooking on air. Everything slides right off. This pan makes cooking so easy. Check out this s'mores recipe. Start with chocolate chips, add sweetened condensed milk, marshmallows, and then bake. That's right, use Gotham Steel in the oven to up to 500 degrees. And then look, it slides right out. Delicious. And it's dishwasher safe. Watch, you'd never whisk eggs in a non-stick pan, right? Well, you can with my pan. Use metal and never make a scratch ever. No oil or butter, absolutely no sticking and no scratches. It's amazing. Look, burnt cheese is a frying pan disaster. Not with my pan, shredded parmesan, right on the heat. And here's a secret. Shape a bowl for a unique way to serve party dips. Even fire won't damage Gotham Steel. Make steak fajita flambe with ease. No burnt stuck on mess. Just a clean pan and flawless food every time.
Get your 9.5-inch Gotham Steel pan with new titanium ceramic surface for just $19.99. Plus, get your shipping absolutely free. But wait, call now, and through this special TV offer, you can get a second Gotham Steel Thai ceramic pan. Just pay separate fee. And we're so sure it'll never stick and never scratch that we're giving you a huge 90-day money-back guarantee. No other pan will give you that. Call now to get your Gotham Steel pan with Ticerama surface and a second pan for $19.99. Plus, get your shipping absolutely free. And be sure to ask about the special savings on the rest of our Gotham Steel collection. Here's how to order.
To order, call 1-800-324-5159. That's 1-800-324-5159. Or order online at GothamSteel.com.
This is Valerie, who assures me that she's Gretchen's sister. And the lovely thing about the Johnsons, they all say that's right. Aren't you thrilled they won all that money?
Oh, yes. I wouldn't win more.
Of course, you sisters have to stick together. We'll see you here on The Feud. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants receive the Everything You Can Be with Mary Kay Cosmetics. Skin care and glamour cosmetics presented to you in your home by trained beauty consultants Mary Kay Cosmetics. The Popcorn Now Continuous Corn Popper from Presto uses hot air, not hot oil, to popcorn. Features automatic guttering and continuous popping. From Amity, a man's leather set featuring the identifier and the tri-fold body billfold and Amity's own Rancho Cowhide, so soft and flexible it conforms to everybody. Step Saver, ideal for no-wax floors, too, because it cleans without dulling, shines without building. This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.